गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट बिल। एट फर्स्ट द पार्लियामेंट प्लेज एन इम्पोर्टेंट रोल इन मेकिंग ऑफ लॉज। ए लॉ इज फॉर्म्ड बाय द अप्रूवल ऑफ ए बिल। ए बिल इज ए प्रपोजल or proposed by legislature under consideration by legislature. There are mainly four types of bill. First, constitutional bill or constitutional amendment bill. There are bills which seek to amend the constitution. It is known as constitution amendment bill. Second type of bill is known as money bill. A bill is said to be money bill if it is only contains provision related to taxation, borrowing of money by government, is called money bill. Third type of bill is called financial bill. A bill that contains some provision related to taxation and expenditure is called financial bill. And the other type of bill is called ordinary bill. All other bill are called ordinary bill. Now you have to understand how an ordinary bill become an act. Every ordinary bill has a every ordinary bill has to pass through the following five stage in the parliament. First stage is called first reading. An ordinary bill can be introduced in the either house of parliament. The process is known as first reading of bill. After first reading done, the second process is known, second reciting. During the second reading, the bill receiving not only the general but also detailed security and assume it final state. After second reading, it goes to the third reading. At the third reading stage, the debate confirmed to acceptation or rejection of the bill. After it, the bill goes to or pass to the second house. In the second house, also the pass through all the states. After passing in a state, it may pass the bill or it may pass the bill with amendment. It may also reject the bill or it may not take any action. After goes to the second house, the bill is sent to the president. Every bill being passed by both the house of the parliament, either single or joint sitting, is presented to the president. After the signature of president, it becomes a bill.